Hello everybody, look at my cool Minecraft shirt that I got from Las Vegas. Or Kitty got it for me. These are always freak me out because you look into the mirror and you expect it just to be a mirror and then it's like all close in your beard and stuff. But we are here in downtown Chicago to celebrate the 4th of July. I'm a big American and I wanted to do something a little extravagant for 4th of July. Just not to stay at home. So we're in downtown Chicago, and this is the most important part of the room that I want to show you. The alcohol, which is $40 each, which I'm not going to be taking any part of that. Some wine and such, and here's a little living space area. A velvet suede couch, which I don't know why they have this here. It's a little... looking at the whole room, it's like kind of out of place. That's a cool speaker system. You can blow in here. I like blowing things. anyways, but the main part of the hotel is this view. It is crazy. We're at the W, right on the lake. People biking, using some kind of unicycle. Look at all the little people. Right by a Navy Pier, just on the lake. That's crazy. There's a whole bunch of boats. Look at all them boats. I don't know why they're boating right there. I don't know if there's fish out there or what, but there's a lot of boats. This is where we were trying to rent from, and I'm kind of jealous right now because it's like, oh, this is kind of a taste of what we would be living on, like the view and all that good stuff, and the internet will probably be a lot better. But yeah, that's Lake Point Tower, Navy Pier. I think the fireworks go off somewhere over here, and then we got a nice little bed, the second TV, the second bathroom, which I like a nice bathroom. Hello, echo. That's gonna be wet. I'm gonna be like oh, and that's gonna come down all over my glorious body. There's another freaky mirror. Yeah, guys, this is really nice. I look forward to 4th of July. Back on 7th Street, we would go crazy 4th of July, like Roman candle wars, and then like policemen would come, and then we would like shoot off the fireworks, which is illegal to do in a city, but you know, on 7th Street, there's no rules when it comes to 4th of July. We go crazy with it. There's like, and we're so bad with the fireworks, like they would explode on the floor all the time. There's a viral video of this guy, it's like, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus! And then there's like a firework, like a makeshift firework bomb goes off and like the grass starts on fire. That's pretty much what the 4th of July would be. It was crazy times. But I want to let you guys know that Trolling Tuesdays is out. Straight Bars came out, and he tried to recruit some people to his gang, and that was pretty funny. I'll put that link in the description down below, or you can find it on the main channel. And then we just did Straight Bars, got some t-shirts out, new t-shirt design, which I ordered a few, giving three away in the video that I mentioned. So for sure to go check that video out. You're not gonna wanna miss it. And let me know, what are you guys doing for the 4th of July? I'm gonna enjoy all these towels. There's so many towels. Oh, and there's somebody sent it to different kind of shampoos, and ooh, it's glorious. And $2 for that little Fiji. Okay, guys, I think that's pretty much it. We're gonna get some food because we be hungry. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later. Hey,